feels like we have a real community here. That's a big turnaround.
Point. And don't forget to gear up. Good luck.
Much!
found it. Time to get out of here, huh? Head to the beach to the southeast. It looks like a good place for me to land.
Thank you.
last chance to check your gear. Now go kick some ass, and when you grab the package, I come pick you up. See you later.
get your ass over here and help me!
I got nothing!
Help me for fuck's sake!
That was a close one, huh? Fucking highwaymen in their ambush.
I'm doing my best to contribute around here.
To you now.
Highwaymen, if you want in on the new deal, come on up to New Eden's pile of sticks and help us burn it down.
I'm all set to go.
They've taken back the refinery. They distill ethanol there, so there should be plenty for the taking. Watch for alarms. It'll bring an enforcer.
I'll think about that a while.
Our plan seems to be working. The Edeners are attacking the highwaymen day and night, driving those assholes crazy.
That guy's super weird.
Hi.
Takes the stronger they are. Let's crash this fucking party. Heads up!
We're about to get something good, people. After we get this done, we're gonna take over on a whole new level. Get your asses over to the Cause compound to get in on the ground floor.
Thank you.
something good, people. After we get this done, we're gonna take over on a whole new level. Get your asses over to the Cost compound to get in on the ground floor.
Reports are coming in. There's a series of treacherous caves nearby. There's stories of some buried treasure in them, but most people who go in there never come back out.
What number is this, Chief?
7-8.
Okay, let me...
Roger, see you soon.
Oh,
Not dying. Not yet. I'm heading that way. Back in the day, Eden's Gate took over a water treatment plant to distribute some kind of drug. Well, it's a kind of reservoir for us now. But the highwaymen took it over. Go get it back for us.
hunters are proving themselves out here, all right. More logs and more meat. It's great news.
I've seen a lot of people around this river scrounging for whatever they can find. Rivers like this one can pick up any supplies and materials and carry them downstream. You just gotta find one.
Thank you.
hope he finds something useful.
All we can do is move forward.
The highwaymen are back, taking the fresh water. This time they've got alarms. We need to be smart about this.
The watering hole has been reoccupied by highwaymen. If you take it back, be careful about any alarms. The watering hole has been reoccupied by highwaymen. If you take it back, be careful about any alarms.
I gotta move.
Go.
Dynamite! Ah! Bullshit!
seeing the Edeners fighting or something else.
That was too close.
Another key resource of these girls.
Watch yourself. I saw the highwaymen take over our radar station. They've got a good supply of ethanol stashed there. You should go take it off their hands.
A little while back, the survivors came together and returned this old water treatment center into a sort of watering. Somewhere to kick back and relax. Didn't last long, huh? Things are gonna change now.
The cult never reclaimed their old convent, and now the highwaymen must be turning it into a base. I saw them storing up a lot of ethanol there. We could really use that shit.
That logging camp you captured has been taken by the highwaymen. If you get caught, they'll call an enforcer.
Switching spots.
Yeah.
careful. There's trouble over there.
Whatever. I know I heard something.
I can't stay here.
Howdy, ma'am.
I've been through worse.
Wouldn't be found in this place. We're lucky to have this place.
Rush getting killed felt like a punch in the gut.
These trees weathered the collapse of me.
I'm thankful we're expanding our territory.
Logging camp for wood. Then, guess what? Highwaymen came for that too. They're real shit stirrers.
Gonna be able to perfect my charcoal making process. the year before. Lost a ton of weight on the holy shit the world is over time.
You can still do this without Rush.
End of our rope here.
Seems this whole thing with New Eden caused a bit of a stir within their group. I hope it doesn't affect them helping us.
Yeah!
can get up close, those snipers die easy.
Thank you.
was a goner. I had it under control. You didn't have to do that. Listen, I know the stupid race was unwinnable. That's why I wanted to beat it. But thanks. You probably saved my life or whatever. I'm not good at apologies. I'm not mad at you. I just wanted to shove that victory in their fucking faces. I've had to put up with the could've sworn I heard something. Fucking assholes. Fuck you! What's that? Stupid car! What in the holy fuck? What are you, stupid? Where was I? I've had to put up with the twins' horseshit for years. I kept my mouth shut. I did what I was told. All I ever asked in return was for those two dingbats to leave my baby alone. And what did they do? Try to take my kid away and sent me off to die in a stupid death race. As long as the twins are around, my baby will never be safe. I'm gonna pay the highwaymen back for what they did to me. You're all right. Give me a shout if you ever need an extra gun.
That was it for me.
The Rise really pulled us all together, and look at the result.
I grew up with this kind of music. Hearing it calms me down a little.
Looking good, smelling good. Well done.
I hope Kim's proud of what she helped orchestrate here.
Hey there, man.
Crazy shit to your brain.
Pleasurable rhythmic muscle spasms at the end of the sexual response cycle. It's physical, endocrinological, and if you're doing it right, it's emotional too. Does that answer your question?
Gosh.
I have more questions.
funny how this place can feel so big, yet so small at the same time.
Brought them here. The locusts.
Hey, rabbit. Thought we took care of you. You just don't seem to want to die. So fucking stubborn. We're stubborn too. The shame of it all is that we could have been on the same side. You and us. We really could have done something. I guess it wasn't meant to be. So let's end this.
Got our work cut out for us.